Hallo, herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge von Assassin's Creed 3, Folge 3, am Heck nach Hinweisen suchen.
Evening, sir.
Evening, sir.
How are things?
How are things?
Calm and quiet. Just the way I like it.
Just the way I like it.
What brings you topside?
What brings you topside?
Thought I'd wander a bit. Stretch my legs. That's all.
Take care where you tread. Deck hides all manner of danger in the dark.
What was that? Someone's throwing cargo overboard. But why?
Damit wir das zurückverfolgen können. Also andere Schiffe. Damit die verfolgt werden können. Vielleicht.
Quiet!
Here he comes. Look like you're working.
He's got our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxury.
We're stuck tinned fishing.
So, zur Kabine zurückkehren, um den Tag zu beenden. Atlantischer Ozean, Tag 33. Fünf Tage später.
Any news?
Each night it's the same. I scout one area, and they drop the painted barrels from another. I'm going to need to recruit an extra pair of eyes. Maybe James or Mills.
Why are they doing this?
Near as I can tell, the barrels serve as markers. They're leaving a trail. My fear is it's only a matter of time before whoever's following it.
Ship sighted aft! She's making ready to fire!
Beat to quarters, men! Ready the... Brace! Everybody down! A warning shot! Seems they don't mean to sink us, but board us instead! Man the cannons! Make ready to fight! I want you below decks.
Why? Let me help you secure the ship.
Do you know how to rig a sail? To load a cannon? To wage war at sea? I didn't think so. Now return to your captain, or do I need to have you escorted? Secure the hatch!
Hatham.
Have you been topside? A ship's appeared and means to board us.
Strange. There's no sign of mutiny aboard.
Doesn't make sense.
Ah, but it does.
What do you mean?
Did you think you could escape from London so easily after what you did at the opera? That we wouldn't notice? That we wouldn't follow?
Ah. So that's what this is about.
Surrender, and I will see that you are treated with honor.
If you wish to treat me with honor, give me a sword.
Are you sure this is how you want to play it?
On guard.
Thank you.
told you to stay below decks.
I did as you asked. Only Mills was there waiting for me. He's the one that drew that ship here. There was no mutiny. Only him.
What do they want?
Me.
Then they can have you.
Is that so?
You'll catch us anyway. There's nothing to be done.
I can think of something.
You wish us to sail into the storm?
It's our only chance.
I won't do it.
Then I will.
All right.
Ständische Ozean später am selben Tag.
We need those ropes secured! I told you this was madness!
Calm yourself! I'll fix your sail for you.
Die Takelage sind sicher riechlich. Beschädigte Tau reparieren. Not much longer!
Thank you. Thank you.
Atlantischer Ozean, Tag 72. Über 40 Tage später. Den Captain am Bug treffen.
Make ready for our arrival, men!
Arrival? I see no land, only this interminable fog.
The gulls tell us all we need to know. Climb into the crow's nest and you'll see.
Auf dem Flockmast klettern. So. Sequenz 1, Reise in die neue Welt. Mission beendet. 150 vollständig synchronisiert. Sequenz 2, Boston, 1974.
Master Kenway! Master Kenway!
Yes, may I help you?
Charles Lee, sir. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. I've been asked to introduce you to the city, help you settle in. Oh, no need, sir. I've arranged for your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella, sir?
Charles Lee, Fogg. Willkommen in Boston.
Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye. But he's yet to reach America, and I figured I might... Well, at least until he arrives, I thought.
Yes? Out with it.
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the Order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Someone stop him!
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might discover.
Hold a moment. I need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
Ein Gemischtwarenladen finden. It's my lowest here. Ha!
We're all being... Damn, Spriggs. This accursed city will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
What's happened?
I was wrong. The old Vulcan file. No, I've managed to restore what's mine. I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. The first I ever wrote. Benjamin Frank. Pleased to meet you.
Haytham Kenway.
You must be new to Boston.
Why do you say that?
You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself. I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages, I'll reward you.
Look, I'm not sure if I...
It's all right, all right. If you have the time, hurrah! If not, no harm done. The thing is useless in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find me inside that general store over there.
The Boston Weekly Advertiser.
Well, that was interesting.
Das war's für diese Folge. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Tschüss.